Folk, aka Sweater, Bit of Gash Pedal, back Splatoon 3. Picking up what we left off on last episode, was clearing this up. The path to perfect penmanship, use the splash switches to reach the goal within the time limit. Yeah, I look like we're gonna be running across the ground trying to hit things. Last episode, we started doing cleanup, started running through the missions in quick succession. It was good. It was good. Hopefully, we keep that momentum. Octo Brush. I wouldn't want to be the one to clean up this place for the mess. That's cool. It's my fault. I didn't think we were going to finish it like that, but... That was fun. That one was actually fun. But like I said, another, it seemed like a Warrior West style things. They're challenges, but they're real bite-sized. I would say, I think they were running out of ideas. If I had to say so myself. Now that can't possibly be another place to go. So, let's spend some of these points. See what we come up with. I tell you, I'm loving the vibe. I'm loving the vibe. Second scroll. Gotta see it all the way through. Gotta see it all the way through. I guess I am kind of going out of this service by not showing it to you as I'm getting. Another section. Alright, let's just run through all of them. Alright, be up to 14. Alright, number one. Greater Inkopolis and the Splatlands have wildly different messages of serving of clam mochi. Inkopolis style means the clam wrapped in mochi, but the Splatland is wrapped in mochi with clams. They also sprinkle the sesame seeds and top it with hot sauce. It's Splatsville clam to fame. Long ago, the splatted lands were almost washed away by the Great Flood. I was presumed lost until three lights appeared and united to consume the disaster. Thankful for the Salvation Town Falls School Festival with three portable shrines as a tribute. Visit the Spark City of Chaos, hottest place in the Splatlands, Anarchy Avenue, walk it, feel it, live it, special collection, walk to Splatville, walk page 54. Live wild, live free, we do whatever we want. This sound is a melting pot, so let's stir things up. I'm tired of folks pretending to be cool. I want to get so fired up that I boiled over. Freshness. Anime. Or manga. For the Inklings and Octolings of the Splatlands, aggressive action is the best way to make a splash in the local scene. Useful often dress themselves in style of delinquent or hooligan to intimidate peers during combat courtship rituals known as rumbles. Shout out to River City. The lobby I built doesn't have a single standout feature, because everything in there is feature worthy. If you don't have the greatest terrible experience ever, I'll eat a smaller of my two claws. I eat smaller of my two claws. I heard that. Glenn Fiddler, President and CEO. I heard that. Grizz Coal Industry, Occupational Safety Guidelines. Never work for them. Keep your eggs in game. I'll try to grab one more. Could end with one less for you. Seagulls dart, tag goes up. ABC, I always check the basket, throw eggs, don't yoke around. I can't wait to see what they did in the salmon run. Salmonoids mature by returning to waters where they are spawned. Sometimes, in very rare cases, a young salmonoid will stray far from their original school during the run and become lost. Their random request to return home can lead to prolonged starvation and insatiable appetite. That's what happened with a smile fry, huh? Splashville, Radius, Loudius, Trio is hijacking the airways. Clean out these ears and open up. Open those eyes wide for your hometown hype squad. Deep cut. Tune in to catch them if you can. What I was going to say about deep cut. They actually don't do the whole little thing in the beginning of the game. Like, you know, little TV show. It doesn't happen every time you start it like you used to. Hungry Blade, a sharp grin in the warrior's hand. It bites just once. A flash, a slash, a sudden shudder. Shredded. Remain sink down, down in a falling snow, light falling snow, a fleeting fury, a brief as life itself falls around my open parasol. That is not a haiku, but it's close. Moray, ill manipulation, secret dance of the Unaga clan. First soak dry ground with welcome summer rainstorm. Second step, a whirlpool, the summer winds from rocky shore. Finally, as 100 ills take flight, falling them to the promised land. The Mana Clan's early morning ritual. After carefully grooming their pectoral fins, the family gathers for their favorite breakfast. A unique plantain dish, a family recipe passed down across generations, is said to enhance the mind, body, and bodily toxins. Pine snail like a boss, it is glory, chaotic sunshine, fresh headgear, shellfish be fresh fish, master immersions. Naturals introspection, got that golden ratio, get out of your shell, natural couture for life. Okay, hashtag fresh. Two. That's the big one. Music. Head over to the boss killer. Super crack-a-lackin'. Got a car. No license. I think we're gonna lose a little smile fry. As we continue on, might even become a boss. Two more. Alright, we actually running out of things. I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna try my hand with the blue balloon. Of course, you know how that, how long that could take. And then we're gonna go to the boss. And then we'll switch around over to the next place. that everything? Yeah, look like we free. I'm curious now. So you're doing something. Pretty sure it's gonna be important in just a little bit. Now where are you? Come on, man. I know I just seen you. Hit that. I forgot where you spawned it. Alright, so inked everything as possible. We'll be better on the second go around, of course. I want to rush through it, but you really can't. Cause they're trying to trick you into basically suck a scroll. Man of wardrobe. Wear temporary clothes that we may restock. Cash only. No photographer influence allowed ever. We run rather low on paper bills. We are always open. Your fashion emergency is our fashion emergency. Don't touch it until you are paid for it. I can only imagine why they would say that. Alright. Any more random balloons? None. Alright. But a piece that resists stomps. Let's see what all this noise is. Seal the precious. Fight your way to the exit. Come on, smart fry. I'm finna see what's going down. Yeah, I'm not the right person that prohibited to bring on this one. I guess this one. Reading this comes for Jesse here. Your grandpa has to be stopped where you are. After the treasure, you have excellent taste. But you're too delicate to claim this. Alright. Ah, I see. The cold shoulder routine. Guess you're pretty wicked after all. Yeah, teach some manners. She has sharks. Join me, Master Mick. Hey! Cold-blooded bandit ship. Prepare for the Megalodon. Pedal to the Megalodon. tough for an appetizer. Master. Really need to focus the same, okay? Attaboy. Alright. With you. Master, yeah, better get serious or else. Yeah, that's more like it. Time to show you our real power. Is Sage getting smaller? Figured out how to do it at the end. Oh, I think I had enough of a lesson for today. But you haven't seen the last of Deep Cut. Until next time. I love how they exit. Alright. So what is this? Swiss Army knife? It was great, so frustrating. That's what it looks like. And we got Sardinia. Level up. And we still got time to go to the next area. Or do we search for what we already have here? Choices. I mean, we didn't find grass, we found another treasure. That's something. Kiss. Do you read me? Come in. Grants is on the line. Hello, Grants. Oh, Agent One. Good to hear your voice. I still like the kind of room finding is. It's like finding the needle fish in the coral reef. Better shot, Risper. Someone's coming. You work for your hibernation, have you? Cuttlefish. That's a former Captain Cuttlefish to whoever you are. Who are you and how identify yourself? You're a loud little bag of. Does your species have bones? No matter. You can call me Mr. Grizz. I know any Grizz, Mr. or Worldwise. Oh, that's getting so good, Grant. So he's still here. I think we'll also better find him for real if we keep. We'll find him for real if we keep tracking the city. That's all to you, Agent 3. Let's go. Alright. I have no idea what it is, even though I think that I should. We just gonna get all of these curling bombs, even though we're not gonna use them. I only use the bombs we got. Even better hero shot. Gotta have it. Can't go wrong with bombs. before we get any of that. We gotta be close towards the end, because what? We need 10, 16, 22, 27. So we get 24 more. That's it. That's a wrap. What's this? The fall of calamity. As technology advances at exceptional exponential pace, so did prosperity. And ultimately, conflict. Before long, the entire world was embroiled, and then nearly all life was wiped out. As human squad of natural disasters intensified, volcanoes erupting, level cities, and sea roads began to consume the planet, humanity experienced mass extinction event. Shout out to, Death Stranding. Soon, the surface of the earth became a barren wasteland, completely inhospitable of life. Err, against the odds, computer to be 42,791 to one, some humans survive. Surviving humans appointed scientists to lead their new society, believing the science will provide a wiser path forward. Fully empowered, these scientists took to a monumental task of establishing a suitable ecosystem within the cavern. They dubbed this new society Alternia and began the process of recreating Earth as they once have known. This sounds like the plot of Etrian Odyssey. Of course, native scientists are immune to nostalgia. Humans began to construct large-scale 3D printing operations that allowed them to create some of humanity's favorite artifacts. As life and Alternia move forward, one side discovered a new way to make liquid crystals from body fluids of squids. These new crystals would change color in response to faint and fleeting electrical signals emitted by living organisms. To put that in more human terms, the crystals could read minds and the output imagery that matched the viewer's innermost thoughts. Humans were enchanted by this new invention and began mass producing the crystals. Eventually, they lined the walls and roof of Alternia. As the crystals as well collect the desires of those in Alternia. Okay, so you can't read. Eventually, land the roof of Alternia. Crystals or collect the desires of those in Alternia. They assume the appearance of the sky. As seen the surface long ago, it lasts 25 years being confined beneath the earth. Humanity can now look up at the sky. So, humans begin constructing artifacts within the confines of Alternia. Additionally, they create a robust information management system designed indelibly. Record all humanity's precious knowledge. Such system is naturally required some sort of record keeper, a computer that can autonomously observe and record data. The science achieved their aim and developed the Orca, known as the Omniscient Recording Computer of Alternia. Alright, error against the eyes. Computer to be 42,791. Some of humans have survived, therefore, the planet was only nearly completely inhospitable to life. The survivors found shelter in a vast cavern created by a cataclysmic volcanic eruption. The cavern provided shelter, a mass pool of accumulated seawater provided life, and for humanity was being decimated, marine life flourished. All manner of squid, octopus, and jellyfishes had propagated in the deep. The surviving humans had found a source of sustenance, so was eating fish. Years passed prosperity, population Alternia grew to a rise, like a rising tide. The scientists, now elders of their kind, believed they had all they could advance civilization on Alternia. They began selecting new leaders to succeed and entrusting them to the world they helped build. Humanity's new leaders inherited both brilliance of their predecessors and an unquenchable thirst for innovation. This new generation, born and raised in deep Alternia, would prove to be every bit of a match to those who they were to succeed. They soon grew restless at the sight of liquid crystal sky, believing they deserved to behold a reality that existed outside the cavern. Elders knew what waited outside the safe haven, altering issues, stern warnings to the brash young scientists. Nevertheless, the young scientists pressed on with their plan, the construction of a massive rocket ship to escape Alternia. Sadly, the boosters were ignited for the first time during launch test. Tragedy struck. Energy from the rocket boosters overloaded the cavern's liquid crystals. A violent and terrible chain reaction ensued. Without warning, the stone walls of the cavern began to shatter, raining down debris upon humanity. Alternia, the last civilization, once prosperous humanity, was no more, and those few who escaped the carnage would soon follow it into death. All That's pretty dark. I like it. Let's get back to the task at hand, shall we? Before we heading on to 5, right? Can't jump like that in game. Alright. Oh. I don't actually record it on the ink yet. No, we'll take the 5,000 feet on the way. I was holding my breath. I'll try that at home. All right, so what we got here? Eco Forest Technicals. Feel you made it pretty far, huh? Feel I can get to another site from here. And that probably must be the way back. No response from Grabs, figures. Well, let's see if we can find here. Good luck. Gotta play and see what happens. Out of the way. Must need an upgrade points. I'm getting to something new. Plus collector's paradise, grab all the power eggs within the time limit. This is not looking appetizing. Yeah, I should run up on time too. On this site. Damn, we almost at the end. Alright. Let's see what we got. Alright, so this is Pac-Man. They're gonna chase me whenever they see me. Not yet. Yeah, sometimes I just gotta get in there and do it. So, we finished it off with Pac-Man. I think that's pretty good. Hope you liked the episode just as much as I did making it. Hoping I can get a like, comment, maybe even share any and all. It's greatly appreciated. Most importantly, hit that subscribe button, become part of the world. We got more Splatoon 3 content coming. We finna finish up World 5 soon. Hope you stick around, check it out with me. But you gotta hit that subscribe button, make sure it comes to you. Instagram, Twitter, Depoke _ Sweato. Follow your boy, get the number of my personal. And with all that being said, it's Depoke, aka Sweato. Good evening, Peloton. Everybody, keep it playing. Signing out.